Proverbs 22 and verse 11. He who loves purity of heart and has grace on his lips, the king will be his friend.